What's up, everybody? What the fuck is going on? Welcome back to Cooking with Bird Martinez, the one, the only Bird motherfucking Dines, bitch, bitch. Say it louder for the bitches in the back, all the bitches on the back, all the fucking bitches in the back, all the bitches in the back could kiss my butt crack. You know what I'm saying? I'm feeling safe. That's my little trick. So usually I'm just flat out, right? Like skinny. But then when I go like this, I look like I got junk in the trunk. I look like thickness. I look like Sofia La Tortilla over there. So Sofia La Tortilla, she's, what are you making, mama?
I'm trying to make pasta.
She's trying to make homemade pasta. Y le digo que it's okay. She doesn't get it right the first time. Because, you know, that's what cooking's about. You know, you mess it up, you fuck it up, and then you learn. Mami, imagine right now you're only 8. You're practicing to make pasta. Imagine when you're like 10, you're gonna be like that girl, the cooking bitch of the world. You know what I'm saying? Sofia, ven, come and say hi. Así con tus manitas así. I just wanna show how beautiful you look. La cucaracha, bitch. I have to tell you guys about the cucaracha. Look at her hair though. Mira que chulada. Okay, vete a hacer tu cosa. So the cucaracha guy from, he's like my favorite one. I heard a rumor, I don't know if it's true, that he hasn't been around because he got the virus. So I'm gonna go check right now and I'll let you guys know. Hold up.
I'm like intrigued. Bitch, have you seen Sofia's plant? Wow. It used to be like a seed. Look at this bitch. Mira que chulada. Okay, let's go see. Let's go check it out. I'm sorry, I know there's a cooking video, but I just wanna know. Oh no, he's there. No, he's not there. Oh my god. That's not even him. Where is he? I don't know. I don't want to seem like a chismosa. That's my neighbor. Last time he said I scared him. Hola. ¿Cómo está? Aquí nomás, espantando a la gente. Espantando a la gente. Anyways, I don't know what happened to the cucaracha guy. Hopefully, he's doing good in the motherfucking neighborhood. Mandy? She's looking good today. So, she got a bandana and she put it on her as a shirt. Yes, queen? Yes. Ooh la la. Ooh. Mario. Check your daughter. She's looking too gorgeous today. Yes.
Okay. ¿Qué pasó, mamá? Pinche Mandy, she was going, and I always freak out. Pinche mamona. But anyways, we're gonna put 6 cups. But tiene que estar como seco, por eso no la deja little. Whatever. I'm not the clean bitch of the world. Anyways, we're gonna put 6 cups for that ass. Here's 1, 2, 3. I'm really bad at fucking. ¿Cómo se dice measuring? 3. Is that 3 or 4? That was 3, huh? 4. Okay, here we go, yo. 1 tablespoon of salt, like that. Una. Okay, 2. It's because I'm really bad with this thing. Salt. I like salt. I'm sorry. Me voy a morir. Yo creo un pinche. I eat salt overdose. Is there such thing? I don't know. I don't really know. I'm going to mix this bitch. Usala mucha la agüita. Oh, no. Le vamos a hacer el aceitito. El aceitito. Oh, because you're shortening. I see a lot of people use shortening, but Sofia hates large shortening. ¿Verdad, Sofia? She hates it with a passion. She's always like, ew, why are you using that? That is the stuff that stinks. But the food comes out really crispy with it. Ahorita voy a agarrar, I'm gonna get the water hot. Let's do this, bitch. So, bitch, the hotter the better. I put 1 cup. You don't see? It's hot, but it's not too hot. Not super, super hot, but if you could get your shit really, really hot, then get your shit really, really hot. Oh, it is kind of hot. You can see the smoke. See? Can you? I don't know. I don't really know. But I see. Amanda's gonna come and help me. Ya le dije, cabrona. That got weighed. And if you put too much water, just fucking add more, ¿cómo se llama? More flour. That's what I do. If I put a little bit of this, I add more of that. Chingue su madre. Ah, feels good. Mandy, you wanna try it? So you can work out your arms? I mean, Sofia, she's making her own pasta.
See? My hands are washed.
Your hands are washed?
Sí.
¿Ya te lavaste el culo también?
What?
Wow. Doesn't it feel warm and good?
Yeah.
Let's just mix this bitch.
Remix this bitch.
Ah, look, we're bonding. You just gotta work with the flour. Las corners también así. Just get it. So Mandy and me kept working with it and working with it. Yeah. We added more flour, huh, mama? Mm-hmm. We added more flour. So do what you do. Just wash your dishes.
And wash your dishes.
And wash your dishes. Oh, si ya no pega. Mira que chula.
Can I wash it? Hey, mami.
¿Qué pasó?
Can you give me some Saran wrap, please?
Yeah. ¿Dónde te lo doy? Ahora lo voy a tapar. Pero ahí está, güey. Ahí estamos. Ahí estamos. So anyways, I got this recipe. Okay, I got inspired by a girl who cooks so fucking bomb. Her name is Eve. On my bird's nest, right? She made some tortillas. She said her suegra taught her. I was like, oh shit, I should make some tortillas too, bitch. And I got to it. And then I've always been attracted to this YouTube video que this lady made. I'll tell you guys her name. She's so Tejana. She's so fucking Texas as fuck. Like, she has her little lingo, and I just love her. And this is her recipe, so, you know, I'm not taking credit like it's mine. But it's, obviously, you could tell it's not mine. Fue toda para la chingada, but you know what I'm saying? As long as it works, bitch. I really wanted to make this recipe with my father-in-law, but he doesn't like to record. He used to work at, do you remember what it's called?
A restaurant, a bakery.
A bakery, but we don't know what, remember what it's called. He used to work at a baker, and he used to make like a bunch of conchas, of all kinds of bread and shit, and tortillas. And I wanted him to make the video with me, but he didn't want to. So I'm gonna make him a big ass fucking burrito, big juicy burrito. So yeah, ¿por qué estás tan chula?
Me no sé.
Me no sé. Oh my goodness. Okay. So now we're gonna get this bitch. And we're gonna put it in a. You put, could put it in a Ziploc. I don't have Ziplocs. I buy these as the baggies, like 200 of them for $5 at the Cucaracha. Mami, did you hear that maybe the cucaracha guy has the corona?
Yeah, right.
You don't think so?
Maybe he got back to house or bake
to the enemy. Mm-hmm. Ojalá que esté bien. So we're gonna let it sip.
Sofía's mess. Hizo un pinche desmadre. No mames. Yo apenas mapeé. Hija de tu madre.
Ponte a lavar los trastes, cabrona. Mírala, mírala. Hey, then put it on the side. That shit still has flour on it. It's not funny. Van a salir cucarachas y luego estar ahí llorando. Ni te lavaste el pescuezo, gedionda. So anyways, motherfuckers, we have a big announcement. What are we gonna do? We're gonna do a giveaway, huh, Mandy?
Sí.
On my bird's nest, we are gonna do a giveaway. Va a ser un mixer, un coffee maker, y unos earphones. We're still gonna figure out, but I think what we're gonna do is... If you watch my shit or whatever, post a picture of my videos or any fucking dish that I made and tag me, and if you catch my attention or whatever, explain it, Mandy.
Okay, so if you watch my mother's videos,
mm-hmm,
on Instagram or Facebook, tag my mom, we make her recipe.
Mm-hmm. If you don't make it, you could just post a picture, and the more I notice you, I'm gonna have a list, and then on my next video, on my business, I'm gonna announce it, and también on my Facebook, on my Instagram, everywhere. And then the hashtag is gonna be cooking with Bird Martinez. The one, the only Bird motherfucking Martinez. I'll show you guys pictures, but yeah. It's, you know, I just wanna get myself out there, and it's something that Mario and Mandy, and you know, Bird's Nest, we've been thinking about, so we're gonna do that, bitch. You know what I'm saying? Okay.
Okay. Let's wait, can I see something?
¿Qué pasó?
Also, if you wanna do the giveaway, you have to join my mom's Facebook group on Birdie's Nest. Yeah, Birdie's Nest.
They haven't talked about it, huh? You and your papi haven't talked about it? Mami siempre están ahí getting ideas. These little motherfuckers, I don't know. These little family members of mine really, really want me to, you know, do something with my legs. So aquí está. Anyways, so this is a masa. Is it, no es la masa, it's flour.
Dios mío.
The remix? ¿Cómo se dice?
Flour. Batter?
Batter. I don't know. So now we're gonna take this bitch out. Y ahora sí, poquito de flour. Okay, I didn't put the damn batter in the, or the fucking flour in the bottom. Pero aquí tengo Marvelous Mandy para que me enseñe. You're schooling me, huh, Mandy?
Sí.
Sí. I school you.
It's a joke.
I'm just kidding también. Ooh, mira, it looks cool.
It's so pretty.
Isn't it? Oh, my life.
Mommy.
Well,
is it a boy or girl?
It's a boy.
It's a...
Tiene cara de boy. No?
I think it's a girl, my opinion.
It's a girl?
Her name is Chelsea.
Chelsea?
No, no.
Maria. Sería como un Ramón.
I know. Juanita.
No, Ramón. Why you gotta be so racist? Ay, Juanita.
Ay, I love the name Juanita. It's so pretty.
Slap that bitch. Slap that hoe.
It's a baby.
Claro, it's a guy. Lo tiene cara de hombre.
No, doesn't.
Se llama Ramón.
Her name is Juanita.
Juanita! No, that's racist.
How's that racist?
It's so cliche.
Cliche? Name one person, no name Juanita.
Mi tía Juanita. Okay, ándale. Split it. Split that bitch. So you can save it for another day. Or maybe we're gonna do it together. Ahí está. Damn, look at that. She looks clean as fuck. Clean as fuck. Ahora sí voy a traer una bolsita ahorita. Bitch, bitch, bitch. So what I did, nomás estoy agarrando así la punta. Y así. Y se pega poquito, pero eso okay. Just go like this, con poquita flour, para que no se te pegue. And you go like that. I remember when my grandma, when I used to go to Mexico, siempre I could hear the fucking, going like this. Like that's how they made the tortillas. A pura mano, they didn't use no motherfucking anything. But anyways, I remember how my grandma used to smell. She smelled like sweat. Like sweat and like bleach. Como Ariel. Like all kinds of smells. But anyways, my grandma, my dad's side, she smelled like straight up fucking mezcal. I don't know if you guys know what that is, but in Mexico, it's like this alcohol. That's like the strongest fucking alcohol. It's not even like, I don't even think it's legal. It doesn't even have a label. It's just this alcohol and they call it mezcal. And I remember every time they brought it, it was like, ya valimos madre, güey. Se van a poner bien pedos. But anyways, my mom didn't really talk to her because she would always say that, I was my dad's daughter, but that my sister, Julia, wasn't my dad's daughter. And my mom didn't like that because she's like, she's trying to say that I cheated on your dad, which is not true. You could call my mom whatever, but my mom was never a cheater. I was always there. All these guys would always try to rape her. Can you believe that shit? I was always around when that shit was trying to happen. Like, 3 times. Fucking guys would try to fucking rape my mom. Fucking sick ass motherfuckers. I feel like a lot of people are always trying to get raped, but sometimes they don't speak about it because they think like, oh, they're not gonna believe me. But trust me, if you're going through some shit, always speak the fuck up. And if they don't believe you, tell another family member. That person doesn't believe you, hasta que caiga, you know? Hasta que pegue. Okay, bitch, let's do this. Okay, motherfuckers, so están ahí todas madreadas. I just put flour in the bottom, flour in the top. I think I'm gonna make the other ones, but I don't know. I don't really, really know. Sí, chingue su madre, huh, Mandy? Make all of them? Okay. Chingue su madre. Chingue su madre. Ay, güey. Okay, vamos a abrirle y vamos a echarla ahí. Fuck it. Practice makes motherfucking perfect. Fake it till you make it, bitch. Ooh. Yeah, Mandy. I should have let it sit for a little longer. Look, it got prettier. Mandy said it was 5 minutes, but look.
This one was 15 minutes.
You said 5. Anyways, this one's 15 minutes, so let it chill for 15, 20 minutes. Mira. Jay, always listen to Micah instead of to Mandy. I'm just kidding, Mandy. I listen to you because you're really smart. Ooh la la. La la. La la. Ahora sí. Oh, yes. Look, Mandy, this is so beautiful.
Oh,
my God.
Mira que chulada.
Mira que chulada. Ahora sí, ya chingamos, güey, ya chingamos. Sí, aprendiendo se entiende la gente.
Sí.
¿Cómo dice mi mamá? Mi mamá, güey, says, hablando se entiende la gente. Meaning, like, let's say you have beef with somebody, right? And you don't communicate with them. If you don't fucking communicate with them, how the fuck are they supposed to know that you have a problem with whatever they're doing? So, if you have a problem with somebody, beef with somebody, you don't like the way they talk to you, you don't like certain thing, just tell them, stop being like, oh, fuck that bitch. How are they supposed to understand each other if you don't communicate? You know, sometimes it's really hard for a person to be like, oh yeah, you know, I don't like this about you, but it's better to tell them in their motherfucking face. Y así dicen, they don't want to fix it, then fuck them, at least you tried. Oh my goodness, I'm so impressed. Look at me, bitch. Look at me, mama. Look at me, abuelita. Mira que chulada. So now what I did, le puse el flower para que no se peguen. Le vamos a echar ahí. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. And then we're gonna put him in there, like so. Vamos a echar flower arribita. Así. Y a ver qué pasa. Oh, we're gonna cover them. Okay, okay. ¿Qué pasó?
I watched all of the videos.
So here's Mandy and Sofia's update on their chicken wing. Just kidding. No, it does. It looks like pasta to me.
Are you sure?
Yes. You're doing it right, mama. You gotta be confident. Confidente. Wow. Look at my beautiful daughters. Oh. No, I was looking at my beautiful lamp. I got this lamp yesterday. So it was $39.99. And since, ¿cómo se dice? Since it was like 75% off, I got it for $10. And it's like an amazing, amazing, amazing fucking lamp. Look, it has that to connect. I don't know, but I like cool lamps like this.
Bitch, bitch, bitch. Now it's moment for the truth. Time, the moment of the truth or time of the truth? I don't know. I don't really know. I'm gonna dip it in some flour. Flour, 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 flour. Everything flour. And then I'm gonna spread them butt cheeks like so. I don't know if they're gonna come out round. Pero pues I tried. I know, if you guys have better recipes, let me know. I'm willing to try, you know what I'm saying? No estoy acá, oh, bitch, I know everything. Well, I'm not saying that I know everything. I just love to cook, laugh, make people, you know, get you guys excited, you know, be like, oh, Bird made this. Andale, yo también voy a hacer. Si esa pinche vieja loca puede, pues yo también. You know what I'm saying? If she can, I can too. If I could do it, you could do it. Todo se puede. You're gonna do your edges?
Yeah.
Oh, so Mandy's gonna do her edges video. Le digo, siempre tiene que, I don't like this, y que, I don't like that. She's fucking gorgeous. Mandy is gorgeous. Sofia is gorgeous. Wow, baby. Están las tortillas. Tortillas for days, mama.
Sí. Can I do one?
Yeah, ahorita te pongo. Let me just finish this one y ahorita te hago. Esta's gonna have ears.
We got baby Mario on the motherfucking train. Huh, puppy? You happy? Okay, don't talk. Am I, you gave me the silent treatment? He's wearing the shirt that they gave me, but backwards. So weird. Wow, papi. You want more flour? Yeah. You want to put flour on it? Look at Mario being a professional, papa. Wow, you're gonna make a pizza? Mario, what are you gonna make, pizza?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bitch, bitch, bitch. I'm gonna show you guys my tortilla. Oh my god. So, I know it looks like a broccoli or like a face, maybe. Narizón, like somebody with a big nose, like this. Bitch, look at this. I made a fucking pan. So you go like this, and then you go like this, and you put it in your underwear. I don't know. I don't really know. All I know is that I just wanted to make it flexible. Check, bitch. Check, bitch. Check, bitch. And I wanted to make it thin. Bitch is thin. And I wanted to make it good. I'm gonna try to make at least one circle one, round one. But I feel like I see todas madriadas, it gives them personality, kind of like me. ¿Qué pasó, papi?
Mario made the perfect round.
Wow, mi chaparrito made the perfect one. Mírala, mírala, duro, 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 duro. No mames, no mames, you're super fast. El flash. Chica, cabrón. But anyways, I forgot to show you guys how I put in the comal, so I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. You know what I'm saying? A girl DM'd me asking about her boyfriend. So her boyfriend is very like, and like outspoken. He's like a motherfucking social butterfly. And she's kind of, you know, reserved, quiet, kind of, you know, shy. And she wanted me to talk about like, what should she do? Because she feels insecure because he's always outspoken and over there all too friendly. And she feels like, you know, he's gonna go with some other bitch. I don't know, that's not the word that she said, but you know me. So anyways, Mario was the same exact way. You know, when we barely started getting together, he didn't understand why I talked so much. When I talked to everybody, he just hated it. He was like, why I have to talk to the paisas? You know, like Mexicans that from Mexico that just crossed the border. He thought that was weird because I'm like bocha or like Mexican American. And he thought that me, I should stay in my lane and, you know, don't talk to them. But me, I love, love, love La Raza. You know, I love my people. And I'll chop it up any motherfucking time. Hola, señora, ¿cómo está? You know, ya salió de trabajar. ¿Cuántos años tiene de aquí? O también mi mamá es de Michoacán. My mom's from, like, they always ask me, so what part of Mexico are you from? And I'm like, oh, well, my mom is from Mexico and I was born here. And he hated it. And he didn't understand it. And it took him a couple of years. And he saw that I wasn't even talking to flirt or for any gain to myself. I was just talking because it comes from your soul. You know, when you're a talkative person, it comes from your soul. Like, that's how you are. So I feel like if your boyfriend's like that, give him a chance. Until he proves you wrong, until you catch him doing some shit, then be fucking get crazy. But let him be a fucking bird, you know? Let him fly, porque él es así. And if you're over here, like, thinking, like, oh, he's gonna cheat on me, you're just killing your own self. You know, you're making yourself, like, como se dice, jealousy is like the green fucking monster. It's like, just imagine that, like, a virus is taking over you. And if you just stay focused on the jealousy, one day, you're gonna imagine some shit that's not even there. And you're gonna, like, get him tired. He's gonna get tired of your ass. I'm telling you. Guys like confident girls. I feel like. Like, if you're not all over his nuts, like, oh my God, don't leave me. Be with me. Todo allá. You know, I'm not saying that that's how you are. I'm just saying for girls in general. I mean, you have to show your man that you have your own fucking life. You know, because if you're just about him and you're just about him and, oh my God, let me cook for you. Let me suck your dick. Let me do this and let me do that. Then what the fuck? What's up with you? Someday you guys separate. Then where's you? Where's your life? You know what I'm saying? You gotta have your own thing, chicken wang, your own passion, your own hobbies, your own money. Like, the other day, I paid for something, right? And it was kind of like, I don't know how much it was. And Mario's like, oh, I didn't see you taking that out of the card. And I'm like, oh, don't worry. I paid it with my money. And he's like, yo, money? I'm like, yeah, I got my money. I got my stash. The fuck? Un día pasa algo? I'm ready, bitch. And he was all surprised. I'm like, Mario, no mames. You know how it is. You know me, que yo tengo my, like, my little guardadito for rainy days. You know, una mujer preparada vale por dos. It ripped, but it's all good. It's all good in the motherfucking air.
Okay, so I'm gonna transfer the tortilla to the comalito.
Va a ver que para next time, I'm gonna make some big ass ones. That's my goal. I'm practicing. Y van a ver, pinche bird gets down. But yeah, the point is que no estén tan gruesas. Because when they're too thick, then that's when they're like, you're going to bite to them. You're like, what the fuck is this? The thinner, the better. Por eso las señoras que they get like the tortillas todas chingonas, todas thin, we praise them. They're like our queens. Las viejitas de la kitchen. Como de cocinando la de mi cocina tu rancho. I'm so proud of that lady. I'm so happy for her. So with her YouTube money, she took her family to the beach. They had never been to the beach. And I was like, oh my goodness, look at my girl. I was rooting for her and I love her porque she reminds me so much of my grandma. Así como la miran a ella, mi abuelita was the same, pero mi abuelita was brown, prietita, en una chulada, una morenaza. Also, make sure you don't put it too much in the comal. One, I put it way too much and I have to say bye-bye. Vente pa' acá, ¿cómo está? Mandy liked them, huh, Mandy? Making my last one. That's what matters, con que sepan bien. Also, thank you to Michela Nalguna. She sent me some chamoy. I said, she sent me a DM and I said, I want to see your nalgas now. I only see it for the back. This is a cup for like, ¿cómo se dice? For michelada. And this is the chamoy. Ahorita lo voy a probar.
It's very professional.
Professional. La Sofía dijo, I want to try it. Esa cabrona always wants to try everything. But let me finish my last tortilla. Okay, motherfuckers, we are done. We are donezo. Aquí salieron, it was enough. It wasn't like a lot. And one of them, I overdid it and it quedó como tiesa. But look, this one's a heart. Which one do you want? You want a whole one or do you want a heart? The heart. Okay. You want cheese in it? ¿Qué pasa, papi? Ahorita lo agarro, okay? Give me 5 seconds.
Cheese.
A little bit of Erica in my life. A little bit of man. This is not my grandma. Mm-hmm. She would just put cheese, but ¿cómo se llama? I don't know what it's called. Some soft cheese.
She would put some soft cheese, make her tortillas.
Yeah. I'm telling you, bitch. With salsa? I think it's good. Mandy, the bag? Are you looking for the bag?
I'm looking for a pen.
You're looking for a pen? Hold on. Sorry, guys, I need to help my Mandy, but Sophia already told me she wants me to make some meat so it could be remixed with the tortillitas. I don't want to. I think it's a broken bomb. Bueno, Sophia, look. She wants to try chamoy. Pica poquito. Ya lo probé porque yo no quería que te picara. So aquí dice que es lime. A ver, dale.
Okay, it's lime.
Siempre das tu lado, mamá. Está bueno.
I like it. I got spicy.
Yeah. Pero a lot of people like spicy.
It tastes like a tea.
Hibiscus. Tiene jamaica ahí, ¿verdad? But anyways, motherfuckers, don't forget to go on my Facebook. Look at my Birdie's Nest. Para que yo mire sus, what you guys cook. So you guys could inspire me. So I could see your faces. I was going to say your effing faces. Pero, you know, it wasn't necessary. You know, so we could just, you know, I don't know, connect and reconnect. But anyways, motherfuckers, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Shout out to all my bird gang, motherfuckers. Peace and motherfucking
love.
Also, you want a shirt? I got my new link, bitch.
It's bitch. So I did a rematch and they got a little better. You know what I'm saying? Salieron más chingonas, pero me gusta que they're flexible. That's the important part for me. I'm making some milanesa, some rice right there. I got my little salsita. Bitch, and this right here. To the. Una sopita, soup de fideo with calabaza and red bell pepper. Yes, let's do this, motherfuckers.